Example 4.9, find first subdivision tan inverse of minus root 3. Then second subdivision tan inverse of tan of 3 pi by 5. Third subdivision tan inverse of 2019. So first subdivision, let us take the given value is tan inverse of minus root 3. So is that is equal to tan inverse of into minus root 3. So root 3, tan root 3 is equal to tan inverse of pi by 3. Okay. So this is called minus root 3. So tan inverse of minus pi by 3. So this one tan inverse of, so tan of minus pi by 3. So therefore, or since tan pi by 3 equal to root 3, tan pi by 3 is equal to root 3, minus tan is equal to, that is called minus root 3. So minus tan inverse is equal to tan of minus pi by 3 equal to minus root 3. So this one only replaced. So that is equal to tan inverse of into tan of into minus pi by 3. So this one going to tan inverse of tan x is equal to x. So since the formula, this one tan inverse of into tan x equal to x. Now x is belongs to minus pi by 2 to plus pi by 2. This one. So is going to minus pi by 3 is belongs to of into closed interval minus pi by 2 comma plus pi by 2. So this one, the first subdivision is completed, tan inverse of into minus root 3, that is equal to minus pi by 3. Next is going to second subdivision. So second subdivision is tan inverse of into this one tan of into 3 pi by 5. 3 pi by 5. So this is not exist for the range of the tan x, that is called 3 pi by 5 is not belongs to minus pi by 2 comma plus pi by 2. That is called minus pi by 2 comma plus pi by 2. The tan range is this one minus pi by 2, this one plus pi by 2. This one 3 pi by 5 is equal to 108. This is called 108 degree. 108. So this is not exist for tan inverse of the range of tan inverse. That is not exist for 3 pi by 8. So since the formula, next using the formula, let us take this one only, tan 3 pi by 5. So is equal to tan into this one pi minus 2 pi by 5. So this one cross multiplication, 5 pi minus 2 pi by pi is equal to 3 pi by 5. So this one 180 minus theta, 180 minus theta is equal to second quadrant. 180 minus second quarter. Second one, which one plus? This one sine theta plus. So tan theta is minus. So minus. Next one, this one tan 180 equal to tan theta. So this one tan theta. Next remaining value 2 pi by 5. Okay. This one 2 pi by 5. So this one minus tan theta. Minus tan theta equal to tan inverse of minus theta. So is equal to this one tan of into minus 2 pi by 5. Okay. So therefore the given values is tan inverse of into this one tan of 3 pi by 5 equal to this one is replace the value of tan inverse of into this one tan minus 2 pi by 5. So is equal to tan inverse of tan x, that is called the formula, tan inverse of into tan x is equal to x. X is belongs to closed interval pi by 2 comma plus pi by 2. So this one minus 2 pi divided by 5 is belongs to of the minus pi by 2 comma plus pi by 2. So this one, the second substitution is existed. Next is going to third substitution. So third one, tan of into tan inverse of 2019. Okay. So we know that, or since we know that the formula tan into tan inverse of x equal to x, now x belongs to R. This one x is belongs to R. So this one directly existed. So tan of into tan inverse of 2019 equal to 2019. That is called answer. The third substitution is going to answer.